is colorless in the moonlight. She turns around and her lips move, but the words just drop away. She leans on the back of her chair and her arms begin to sway. She and I can hear voices talking in the room next door, saying things we used to say that we can't believe it anymore. We've seen too many castles crumble, made too many innocent mistakes. Who could have known that one house could hold so much? Cuts and gently chides him. Gala knows that Gala shouldn't